sports program now with 300 leagues across the world. It's helped launch the careers of a dozen All-Stars, and it's perhaps now paying dividends out here in Mississippi.
Wake up in the morning thinking about it.
You just get that deep feeling down in your heart.
It just made me feel free on the field, made me feel like I can be me.
The nation's pastime still has a profound effect on the youth of America. That's thanks in part to Major League Baseball's 25-year-old RBI program. RBI stands for Reviving Baseball in Inner Cities. The program has spawned alums like CC Sabathia and Justin Upton. It's also had an impact on Jackson area kids.
They're like a family because we came so far and grown together.
You hustle on the field, there's time like you got the field. First thing come to mind, go hustle. Hustle on the field, hustle out. Hustle on the field, hustle out. We all like brothers on this team. We look out for one another and help each other through thick and thin.
The Jackson senior squad has come together in a way that has propelled themselves to the RBI World Series, which will be held next week in Minneapolis. It's the first time a team from Jackson has ever made it to the championship tournament.
It's huge, huge. It's once in a lifetime, man.
We really don't get like scouts in Jackson, so you know, lots of scouts probably see this and like, yeah, some talent in Jackson.
I had opportunities and great chances to meet plenty of scouts and major league scouts, and they helped me make my dream come true.